friends, this is Pavani. Now we can see today's topic, pivot table. So if you want to prepare the pivot table, just select any data. Depends upon your data, we can select the pivot table. Select anything, or not only required, select anything, student table or product table, okay, employee table. If you want, we can select it. See, before going to pivot table, I need to save some points. Whatever the data you are selecting, in that information we do not have any blank cell. Okay, if you have any blank cell, the pivot data will not be selected. So if select the first wherever you want to select the pivot table, place the cursor in your information, go to insert menu bar and select the pivot table. Pivot table is very easy to select and it is very flexible. In original data we can't find whatever the required data we need, but in pivot table we can find only the required data, means selected on our cell based data. See here, see, it will ask the question, select a table or range, the source if you want to select. We have, where we have started here A1 and it has been ended to E12, okay, and where new sheet or else worksheet, okay, new sheet or existing worksheet. If you want an existing worksheet, place the cursor here, okay. Before that, use an external data. Once again, here I want to select the data here, just select it, okay, and select existing worksheet, okay. See here, the dialog box has been opened. Here we can see four options: filters, columns, rows and values. Okay, here we have whatever the headings we have given: date, product name, price, sold, purchased. So which data in you want to select, you can select. For example, I need the product name and how much I have sold. Product name to rows, okay, and sold, okay, and sold here. See, close it. Here we can see the rows in product name and how much I have been sold. See, cameras I have sold to 15, okay. These are the details. If you want to know the total details for a particular product, just place the cursor where you want to open the particular information. See, just double click on the product. I'm clicking here, double click. Select here, it will open in a next sheet, okay. The total details will be opened for the particular product, understood? Select your sheet. See, if you want to open the particular selected product, I need the total of my computers. Select here and double click it, it will open in a next sheet. See, in sheet 2 it is a laptop, in sheet 3 it is a computers, like this. So total details will be opened in your next sheet. See how much I have sold and how much I have purchased, for which price I have sold, okay. This is the pivot table with the required data. If you want, we can select here. Here we can see the total, how many we have done the sales here, 143 grand total here, okay. This is the total. Whenever you select the pivot table, here we can see another tabs here, analyze and design. For example, you will place the cursor in empty cell, no options we can see here, okay. If you select the pivot table only, the two options will be available. In original data we can't select the only particular, means if you want to see only particular, we can't do that, okay. If you have number of products, we can't, it is very impossible, okay. So here we can do that. For example, if you want to change only, you need the purchased one, okay. If you want to do that, what you select here, here we have different two types, analyze and design. In design, here we can see if you want different colors, select here, here different colors here, okay. Here again, if you want to change your pivot table, here field list, in field list I need the purchased one. Select here purchased, okay. See here how many we have purchased, we have seen here, right, okay. Here we have seen the purchased one. And next, price, you want to see the price, okay. This is the pivot table. If you want the date also, if you want, just double click here. We can see the date in next sheet, not in existing one. It will open in your next sheet. In next sheet, we can see the total details of your selected. Okay, the total data will not be appeared. Only the selected one we can see in the next sheet. See, in analyze we can have options here. For example, sum of purchased, if you want, sum of sold, how much you have sold, select here. 143 we have sold, and how many we have purchased, 165 we have purchased. So these are the details. Only if you need a selected one, here there is a filter button. Select here if you want only laptops, or else if you want only coolers, just remove the tick marks from here. Okay, just remove the tick marks and click on OK. Only the required one will be opened here. Okay, this is the total, if you are required date, selected one, products, select here. If you want total, select all, okay, like this. If you want HZ to A, ascending and descending, if you want, select A to Z means A to Z, Z to A if you want, Z to A, like this, okay. Here. Date also, if you want to insert, see, we can see the date here, only December, November, only we have given, May only we have given, right, see, only we have given no May, these are the in May purchasing and selling. If you will give January, if you can see the January also, here these are the June, we have no data in June month, we have no data in July month, we have data only in the May month, like this we can select it. Okay, analyze, we have different options here. If you want to change the data source, if you want to change the data source, here only I need till 21 only, so I want to just select it, only 21 we can select. Okay, that's all, only till 21 only we can see, means May 21 product details only we can see here. So these are the pivot table. It is in insert menu bar, and select the table, and should not be the blank cell in your data. Okay, here in analyze, change the data source. If you want to change, we can change the data source. Okay, if you want to select the entire pivot table, it has been selected, the entire pivot table. Okay, labels if you want, and values only if you want, only values will be selected. Total labels if you want, total labels only will be selected. Okay, if you want to move the table to new sheet, total if you want to move, just select this new worksheet. Okay, it has been moved. Here we can't see the pivot table. Why? Because we have moved, right? We have not copied, paste, just we have moved. If you move, the data table will be moved to the next worksheet. See where it is? Here it is. Okay, this is in original, we have original data. In sheet 1 we have original data. In next sheet we have the pivot table. In this we can select. If you want to select here, just double click here, we can open the pivot table. Next details one. Okay, sheet 5 we have it. Okay, analyze. In here we have different options here. You see here we have the chart also for the pivot table. You want the chart? See here, beds, computers, see, depends upon our values, chart will be moved. Okay, this is the chart. Analyze. Again, if you want remove, for example, I want to see the only prices, not the solds and not the purchased one. If you want to do, just here we have the four options, no? Column, rows, values, just remove from here. Only purchased, only the price you want to see, right? Just delete the product, not product, purchased, right? Remove the tick mark, save. And next, remove the tick mark, purchase. Only we can see the purchased one, okay? So this is the purchased TVs, sorry, not purchased, price one. Okay, the tables for how many price, and your laptops, computers, all those we can say here. These are the purchased one. So row head, want to remove the row head, column headers. Okay, heads, you have head means designs. If you want to apply, if you want to remove, we can remove it. Okay, here all we can see the options here, and we have different styles here. See, we have the different styles. No, no, here we can see it. These are the different styles in analyze. You want to change the data source. Okay, pivot table, pivot chart, field head is here. Field. If you want to remove the field, just select here. Again, if you want, just select here like this. These are the pivot table. Okay. Field headers. And here, go to original sheet. Here, want to edit. If you want to edit, means one need to select. In sheet 5 is our pivot table, right? Select here. Do edit. Go to analyze. Here we can change the data source. Total, if you want, just select the total. Okay. Or only if you want the product and date. Okay, here you can see here the total. Select all, select all. Okay, okay, this is the data sheet. Just double click date. Okay. You can see the date. If you want to able to see the date, just double click. See here, double click which date we have purchased or sales. Select here. Yes. So these are the details of your pivot table. After pivot table, in home menu bar we have seen the table inserting, and same option we can see in insert also. See, in insert, if you want to show your data to as a table, see, select here table. In insert we can see the table. Same options we can see in insert menu bar also. Okay, whenever you insert this table, the design menu bar will be open. Okay, if you want to change the different styles, you can change here. Or else if you want to insert the slicers, or else only the rows, if you want last column, first column, it based upon our selection. See here, only the product name, or else only I need the price, 1000 rupees only. Select here. Okay, okay, this is the inserting the table. Yes. Remove duplicates. If you have any duplicates, it will be removed. Okay. Insert slicer. If you want the date, product name, price, sold, purchased, only purchased. See here, one slicer will be open. Just double click upon that, it will be open. Why it has been hided? We have selected only the price, right? So that it has been hided. Just select all. Okay, and here also select all. And select all. Okay, okay. And here if you want only 23 purchased, see, only 23 purchased we have done. 25, only 25. See here. Okay, all if you want, select here, select all. Okay. Okay, this is the pivot table and tables. How to insert pivot tables and how to insert the only table in your Excel. Thank you, and we can see next topic in tomorrow.